There you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge? We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, the best way to that place is through the old chapel. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah. Get out of here. And you use the door? Please? Still, it's good to see you.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it! Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
What's happened to this place? What's next?
Suppose the beggars smelt the same alive.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his friggin' leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
Someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place. Eh? I know you're there, and I'll find you. Come out, Blackhand.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Now, look at this. The highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah.
The furnace is the hardest worker here. Glad when this is all over. It's not the corpses, it's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate.
Mannequins? I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Dumb as before, then. Must go green on their first date. On the second, they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall, until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh yeah? Well, we were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old Bluemore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
I hope it's not the gloom. What happened to the group cells?
building can be condemned twice. I want you making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Eddie Dobbs, hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir, not a servant.
I'm a better shot than old Duke ever was.
Hope I don't catch the gloom.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby. Huh? Someone moving around.
Oh, at last. The poor are good for something.
This damn city.
I'm a better shot than old Duke ever was.
Tough times.
Slaughter yards. this place stink. At least the dead stay in line.
There you are.
Still pining for the abattoir?
Come on.
I need to rest. At least the blood was fresh. It's brown in here, like ditch water. Don't you see it?
Poppy milk from a plump tit wouldn't cheer you up, would it, you frigging misery? This way. I want to show you something.
Rats everywhere.
Get more sleep.
I found the door in the old works.
Imagine that. So hungry.
Who did that?
What happened?
Clear bells. What did that sound have been?
I'll stand here while you go and check it.
give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit. For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to pawn that ring.
Hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up.
Oh, I'll be glad when this is all over.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire, eh?
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking gloom, she's not coming to live with us.
Yeah. Undertaker General Sir.
There you are.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
General wanted that ring, all right. What was that about? Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, do you?
The bells is a cock ring.
It's a ring for, you know, a gentleman's finger.
Are you whining?
No. Some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich, anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel, your Blossom. She said if you're in a pinch, you could use pig gut, tied in a knot.
I'm here with my hands on a dead man's arm. You're telling me about your brother tying his dong in a knot?
No, the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
I should give Brahms wife, widow, the good news. He always said she hated her. She might need a bit of consolation.
Maybe head down to the docks after.
Well.
Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose.
The nights seem to go on forever in this city.
That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. I need that ring. Can't have Basso thinking I've lost my touch. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Cornelius.
And a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
Warm coffee.
Swear I heard the general yelling.
If he was, then we're better off out here.
You owe me, Greta.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Remedies again.
Sounds like the general's men finally found the switch.
Sir! see! Roof's giving way, sir, but it looks clear.
What's in that scull of yours, last week's sloop? He's come through here. Look everywhere in the yard. The coward's hiding in the friggin' shadows. Like the folds of his mother's dress.
It's a wall of good night. Gets him past this place.